Weather experts say the cold kick is still to come in the wake of those strong winds and relentless rain.
The wild burst left more than 1,000 West Auckland homes without power overnight, in a sure sign winter's on its way. Ruth Wynne-Williams has more.
The sudden hit of wind and rain pelted the north throughout the night.
Auckland's been run off its feet tonight.
Crews across the city kept busy with a clean-up that would continue with more than 40 call-outs throughout the day.
Obviously we have one come over, I'm not too sure how stable the other ones are.
Uprooted trees causing more than just a roadblock. Fouled lines left around 1,300 West Auckland homes making do for much of the day.
I think we lost power at about 4 o'clock this morning, didn't we?
A rough end to a sleepless night.
The windows were...
This is where Auckland's bad weather came from, the west coast. Winds here reached nearly 150 kilometres an hour. The rain has eased though, but gale warnings have been in place for much of the day. No strangers to wind today, Wellingtonians battled water as bad weather travelled south.
Look at that.
We saw some very heavy rain in a very short span of time. I think in the 2 hours through what was like 9, 10 o'clock, we saw over 35 millimetres.
Turning city roads to rivers.
It was out of control. We had buses going past, smashing waves into the window like this high. The water was sitting about here.
Emergency services in Wellington responded more than 70 times, and the airport was forced to suspend flights.
But you know New Zealand weather, midway between the tropics and the poles, we can have some grunt in our weather.
That weather sending a clear reminder, winter is nearly here. Ruth Wynne-Williams, One News.